here we are at the MBNF booth with Max Brusser himself. And Max, please tell me why you are here in QP and at QP, and why do you like this fair?
Look, QP in a very few years has become like a reference. I come here every year and I meet the most incredible collectors, passionate people. Some have got the means, some don't have the means, but they're actually knowledgeable. And when you're a creator and your time is so precious, finally meeting people who actually understand what you're doing is crucial. Don't forget, we don't have any advertising budget. This is our advertising, talking with people who love what we do. The people here are different, but I don't think it's because they're English. I think it's just, it's London. London is not England. The amount of nationalities I've seen over the last 2 days are incredible. I've seen people from Asia, from the Middle East, from Russia, and they all live here, and they love beautiful watchmaking. So I can't really define an English taste, but I can tell you the level of education, I'm talking of watch education, in Salon QP is amazing.
But, and you didn't come with empty hands, I would say in French, if I make it a literal translation, you have something new to present to the public.
Well, just for Salon QP yesterday, we unveiled the horological machine number 5 in red gold. It's the creation you may have seen in zirconium last year. It's a concentrated story of my childhood. It's a tribute to the 70s, so I'm basically telling you my age. Lamborghini Miura, because I wanted to be a car designer when I was a kid, and all the supercars of the 70s had these louvers at the back window, so that's what it is. Digital watches, because I started discovering digital watches when I was about 8, 10, and because when I was a kid, I would always put my watch under the bedside table lamp before my dad would switch the light off to charge up the tritium in those days so that I could see the time. We created the first ever light convector. The louvers open up, the light goes through, charges up the superluminova, and you can actually see the time glowing at night. So this is a big part of my autobiography. And it's a very important piece for me and for the brand.
Okay. Thank you very much, Max.
My pleasure.